simu yangu ilikuja ikaibiwa wakati nilianza tu kufuata huyo mtumishi wa Mungu vizuri. Mahali ambapo alikuwa anahubiri niseme shetani na are rai mbumbuyeka. Ah, shetani akaleta mbumbuyeka kwa simu yangu, wavuaji wakaniibia hizo. Amen. Nikasema hata kama alileta mbumbuyeka, mimi lazima nitamtafuta nitampata. Shetani na are rai mbumbuyeka. Amen. Waluya amejua, na wale ambao si waluya kama wakale nchini kama huyu, nikasema kwamba shetani akamleta dhuruba. Amen.
Amen.
Asumbarikiwe.
Amen. Amen. Karibu sana wageni, mtafadhali msikae chini. Wacha tulete mama yetu. Tumezoea kumuita mama, lakini jina yake ni ndio mzuri ni Reverend. Bwana asifiwe. Wacha kuja wasalimie tu kidogo na mtabarikiwa. Karibu mama.
Hallelujah. Nafikiri kila mtu amefurahi. Sawa sawa. So for the guest, I'm very grateful and honored to have you in this ministry, for those joining us and for the visitors. We are really grateful. For those joining us, we say welcome, welcome, and welcome. You are in the right place. Feel free, feel honored. This is the home that loves and will always embrace and love you. Hallelujah. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. So, mtaniruhusu tusimame sisi wote. Tunapobariki wageni na hata tunapofunga ibada. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, we are grateful for your honor. Thank you, Lord, as Transforming Grace Ministry. We don't take it for granted. Under the anointed man of God, Sir Wycliffe Jackson. Thank you for trusting him, O Lord, with this congregation and what you are doing upon his life to touch so many lives nationwide. And for this that are in our presence, Lord, we thank you. We say that, Lord, let it please your heart that their desires, what they came for, what they are looking for, let it be manifested and established in their life. As they walk out, O Lord, let them be at reflection of what you are able to do, of what you can do, and for what you have done upon their life. O Lord, we are grateful that they have honored and seen it a right thing to stay on this right altar just to give you worship. Honor them, Lord. As a family, we receive them with a heart of gratitude and honor in your presence. For the Lord, you have blessed us. In Jesus' name, God, receive glory and honor as you continue to expand us through this great work that you began in your Son on this altar. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, and let the peace, joy, and love of the Lord go with you.